So what is next? What is the next step, Chris?
The next step after yarn bro is
putting
your hand wraps, okay? Okay, you ready to put your hand wraps? You need to start learning how to put the hand wraps because you still don't know how to put your hand wraps on. And you're Chris Osorio, AKA?
AKA.
Prince Chris. Yeah, and what you have to do, learn how to put your hand wraps on, okay? Okay, Chris, I'm gonna put his hand wraps now, next, okay? And then, after putting his hand wraps, he's gonna start shadow boxing, okay? But he don't know how to put the hand wrap yet, but he have to learn, because he's Prince Chris, and he's gonna box. What are you gonna be when you grow up? Like, what's your goal growing up, Chris?
To be a world champion.
To be a world champion in boxing? Mm-hmm. Okay, okay. What are you gonna do for that?
Work hard.
Work hard. That's true. That's true. Work hard. That's the key. Work hard. And you're gonna be a world champion in boxing. Okay, and so you gotta work really hard and punch hard. This is how boxing is, right?
Mm-hmm.
Tell them.
Yeah.
Yeah, what?
Boxing is
it's hard. Everybody in boxing wants to be a world champion, but only the people that really works hard is gonna have a chance to be a world champion. Work hard for that. Okay, hand wraps for Chris. The hand wraps are so he don't hurt his hand, is to protect his hand from getting injured. So the hand wraps is because when he punches, he don't damage his knuckles, his wrist, you know, he's protected, to protect the hand when he punches. This is his day. And then next, I'm doing a video, Alba. I'm doing a video for Chris. I'm doing a video for Chris. So you wanna be on the video? You can come. Okay.
Do it.
All right, Chris.